ready for this jump?
What's going on out there, YouTube? It's your host, BeastieBoyDrumma here, and this is Street Legal Racing Redline. And as you can see from the title, this is going to be a tribute, Fast and Furious tribute to the late Paul Walker there. What I'm going to be doing in this video here is just remaking the Toyota Supra from the very first Fast and Furious, the orange one. And I think I found our 10-second car right here. Let's go ahead and purchase this vehicle. This $41,000 for this vehicle right here. Alright, we can go ahead and get into this real quick. And what I'm going to be doing is trying to remake it to like every perspective aspect as I can. And I'm not going to play it in regular time, so y'all won't have to wait and see me like do a whole video just me making this car. So I'm going to go ahead and speed up time real quick, and I'm going to let you know what I'm going to do here. I'll be taking parts off the car, taking all the old parts, anything I don't want off the car. I'm just going to be taking everything off of it and selling. I will be rebuilding everything from the ground up, the engine, the running gear, the tires, the body, and everything. All right, let's go ahead and get to it. Alright everybody, that's our 10 second engine right there in our vehicle. Next up, we're probably about to do the body here and go ahead and get that situated by all the parts I need, and then next up, last week, we're gonna do the running gear, get the tires on and everything like that. But let's go ahead and get back to it. That is our engine. All right, we're looking good now. Next up, all we're gonna do is pit in that famous paint job, and we're in there. It's looking good so far, and I also do have to put some NOS into the car, and we can get to that real quick, and should be finito then. Finish, let's go. We'll be right back. Alright everybody, there you have it. And this is my recreation of the Toyota Supra from the Fast and the Furious, the very first one. Now as you can see, it don't look half bad. It looks almost identical. I could find almost the exact same parts for everything. The only part I couldn't get quite right was the decals. But other than that, it looks pretty good. Let's test it out, see if we got a 10-second car. Alright, let's go ahead and go to the test track. Alrighty, here we are now on this test track. Let's go ahead and test it out. See what kind of speed we got here. And I will be testing out on the quarter mile track just to make sure it is a 10-second car. Wouldn't be right if it wasn't. Whoa, cutting it close. I want to damage my car already. Because in this game, you can't actually receive actual physical damage to your car. Alright, and I will be using NOS also. So let's go ahead and test it out real quick. Alright, go straight ahead to acceleration. Alright, here we go, everybody. 3, 2, 1, go! There you have it right there, 8.9 seconds. This is like an 8-second car. Yes. Alright everybody, I do thank you for tuning in. It's been your host, BeastieBoyDrumma. And this has been the recreation of the Toyota Supra from the very first Fast and the Furious. Do hope y'all have enjoyed. And if anybody does want to play this game for themselves, just click the link above right here. And check out that video and find out how you can play this game for yourself. And catch y'all on the next video. Go.